Hi, it's Caroline from Twinkle. Here at Twinkle, we have got a selection of potion science experiments to explore with early years children. We even have this special potions KWL grid template, which is a great resource to gauge children's understanding and expectations around these science experiments. Let's take a look at this magic milk science experiment. Pour some milk into a shallow plate and then add some drops of food colouring. Encourage children to think about what might happen to the food colouring as you drop it into the milk. Give children opportunities to share their ideas with a partner. Then dip a cotton bud into some washing up liquid. Children could talk about what they think will happen once they dip the cotton bud into the milk. Then dip it next to a drop of food colouring to find out. The colours will appear to burst, creating a magical effect. Encourage children to talk about what they can see, what's happening to the colours in the magic milk. Children can have fun swirling the cotton bud around the milk and watch as rivers of colour dance around the plate. Why not explore this experiment using different colours and observe how the different colour combinations blend or clash together? On the Twinkle website, you will find a range of resources which explore magic, wizards and witches, as well as a selection of early years science experiments. Have fun and we'll see you soon.